everybody, let me introduce myself. My name is Keisha Kire Yurefika. I am 10 years old. I come from Lampung, Sumatera. I live in Bekasi. I am a student at Bekasi Jaya 7 Elementary School. My favorite subject is Indonesian language. My favorite food is bread, and my favorite drinks are milk tea and fresh water. My hobbies are reading books and listening to the music. Sometimes I go to the National Library of Indonesia. I like it the place is because the place is comfortable and enjoy to read. Today I want to describe one of Indonesian political figures. He is Prabowo Subianto Joy Hadikusumo. He was born on 17 October 1951. He is an Indonesian businessman, politician, and former Lieutenant General of the Indonesian National Armed Force. He is the son of Sumitra Joy Hadikusumo. He is the former husband of Titik Soeharto. They were married in 1983 and divorced in 1998 during the Indonesian political crisis. That same year, he was dishonorably discharged from military and subsequently banned from entering the United States because of political rights violation. In early 2008, Prabowo's inner circle, including Fadlizon, established the Great Indonesia Movement Party. In early 2009 presidential election, he ran unsuccessfully for the vice presidency as Megawati Soekarnoputri. He ran again in 2014 for the presidency and was defeated by Jakarta Governor Joko Widodo, which he entirely disputed. He will run again for the presidency with Sandiaga Uno as his running mate and with support of Gerindra, PAN, PKS, Democrat Party, Berkarya Party. That's all my introduction and describe about Prabowo Subianto. Thanks for your attention and bye-bye.